Hey, hi techies, welcome to Tech It Yupo. So today we are going to discuss about the recruitment process of Cognizant. So before starting, I'll give you a quick glimpse about Cognizant. It was founded in 26th of January 1994, has completed 25 years of service. The employee strength is 2,88,200. It is headquartered in Teaneck, New Jersey, that is in US. In 2015, the Fortune named it as world's fourth most admired IT service company, and in 2017 again, Cognizant was named in Fortune's Future 50 list. Also, it is a part of Fortune 500 companies. So, talking about the written test pattern, it includes quantitative aptitude, verbal English, reasoning, coding, or Cognizant Automata Fix. Exam is conducted by MCAT. Into the pattern for English, that is most important thing. We have 22 questions for on-campus drive and 25 questions for off-campus drive, and the duration of time allotted is 25 minutes for both. For aptitude, we'll be having 16 questions for 60 minutes, and for reasoning, 24 on-campus questions, 14 off-campus questions, 35 minutes and 14 minutes respectively for the number of questions. For coding or automata fix, you'll be given 7 coding which are containing defects in if loop, for loop or while condition, and you have to fix the semicolon, or maybe you have to complete the bracket, or you have to initialize some variable like that, and you'll be allotted 20 minutes for it. So after clearing the written, you will be intimated to appear for the interview, which includes technical round, which usually covers 15 to 20 minutes, and after that, if you are selected, then only you are moved towards the HR round, and there in just 5 to 10 minutes you'll have a good conversation with HR. And the benefit here is there is no managerial round like TCS, so be happy. So post selection, you will be given an offer letter within 2 to 4 weeks, and you have to complete the joining process on the one Cognizant portal. All the credential will be shared to you on the email ID. The most important thing, the salary. The starting package for BEB Tech holder is 3.38 lakh per annum. Good news for all the 2020 pass out candidates, as the package may increase to 4.2 lakh per annum in the next financial year. So now the in-hand salary is 22,468 plus yearly incentive, which you will be getting in April. So talking about the culture of Cognizant, as I work in Cognizant, I'll tell you, there are no formals. You can wear whatever you want, that should be decent. That's it. You will be having office party for every second and third month, and if your team is too good, for every month they will take you for the office party. You can approach to anyone directly. Yeah, politics happens everywhere, so to here also. Growth is moderate and depends upon you, and the biggest advantage is there is no bond policy. Anytime you can leave this company, there is no restriction that you have to work for 1 year or 2 years like in TCS or in Accenture. So if you are planning to prepare for some other exams, maybe it can be a government exam, or if you are preparing for GRE, IELTS to go in abroad for the higher studies, this company is best for you. So thanks all. That's all for today. Hope to see you all in different IT companies and learning good languages. Thank you so much. Kindly like and subscribe my video, because it will motivate me to make more videos. In future videos, I'll be coming up with Java questions that includes interview question also. So till then, see you. Bye bye. Have a nice day. Thank you.